Hi, Kairatos. Damn. It's a rogue. We have not as good of a start. SI agent. Fuck, do I win this game then? I don't think we do. Nine. I don't think I can keep this run. I think we should restart. Can I even play a fourth run? We're averaging nine right now, right? Am I even allowed to play a fourth run? I think so. Right? Because that means I've missed five, and then four, that's nine, then I missed three. I've missed five, four, three, eight, 12. I've missed 12, so I can still miss eight. Just get 12 this turn, we lost this game. Unless I get the biggest MC tech of my life. Here it is, boys. Oh. Okay. Just kidding. You're no strange. got 13 damage on the board. 13 plus 4 is a fuck ton. I need excavated evil. I'm now taking over. You're no longer laughing. I'm not drowning fast enough. I don't think I've played excavated evil a single time this run. He didn't do the thing. He didn't do the thing. Okay, can I live? Can I live? Flam? Maybe. I don't know, let's find out. It's always like this, right? Which means this always hits this. Which means we play this somewhere. I don't know where. This way? Okay. Okay. 7-8. He needs 6 damage. We have a lot of damage. 10 plus 6, 16 plus 6, 22, 24, 26. We have 26 damage. I need 4 damage. I don't think I have 4 damage. 10. Clearing. I think I win then. I don't think that's correct. I don't know how he wins from here. How does he win from here? I don't think he does. The worst card ever. I guess this might draw him a card and then I'll have a card. I see fire. Oh my god, these are the worst rolls ever! Literal worst. Don't think we could have a worst draw. I guess we have 2 Shroud of Death still, too. Seven damage, he needs 5. 6 damage. Jesus. Oh, man. He has an Ogre Magi and 1 card. If it's Eviscerate, we lose. But we win all the time. Otherwise, if it's nothing, we win. If it's not taunt, healer damage. One would have saved him. 7-8. What the fuck? What? Why? He could have assassinated the 5-2. This is 7 damage. Oh my god. People. I know rogue is easy, but holy shit.